enable motor and servo outputs. Select gimbal roll as a new mixer line. That's putting it on S3. You can change the labeling of the servo to put it somewhere else, I think. Let's try anyway. So there we go, we put it on S7, servo 5 gimbal roll. And you also have to enable it in modes. Camstab, add range, just doesn't matter which channel, just make the range full or put it on a switch if you want to. And that's it.